Okay, that was probably a stupid move. Yeah, I'm gonna try to avoid taking those jumps right here, because I know it's going to lead me to death! Shut up. There can only be one ruler in this race to the death. Of course, with me saying that, I think you know what's coming. Hey guys! WiiWizGaming is here. Welcome back to Episode X. Last time we have completed the Queen Cup of Episode X. Now, we go on to the next series of races, which will be the King Cup. And we'll start things up at Firefield, which we've got ourselves a pretty big area to go to. Now, as for vehicle choice, Okay, I definitely want to use Blue Falcon for last, but I think I'll try out Green Panther and see where it goes from here, but I want to go ahead and get myself acceleration on this matter, so hope it all goes well. Alright, Firefield is one of those tracks where you will have to be very careful about where you land, because that there is lava. It doesn't matter if it's lava or not. So if you fall off, it's instant death. So try to stay on the track if you can. Okay. Not exactly what I had in mind, but I'll take it anyway. And some jumps, you can get yourself plenty of airtime. But this in and of itself is a risky endeavor. As you see right there, if you miskill your jump there, you will die. Yeah. Double tapping it really helps out a lot. Especially if you're in a tight, really tight turn. Okay. Managed to get myself lined up here. And that appears to be... No! I can't believe I just did that! Why when I was set for victory, this happens? Unbelievable. Wow. Alright, let me turn that up just a bit. Because it seems a bit low. And I do apologize for... ears about this. Right when I was set for victory, I end up screwing up. That's mainly my luck in a nutshell. Yeah, everyone is scrunched up together, I just realized that. Yeah. Definitely have to be careful around here, especially around this part. Why I screwed up last! Right. Alright. Okay, definitely. Yeah, make sure I don't do that. Yeah. Alright, let's try this again. This time, not die. And there. Whew, man. After that first blooper, managed to actually pull it off in the end. Alright, Silent's Tomb. This one has a lot of turns. Yeah, I think I'll go neutral on this one. Yeah, this one has a lot of turns midway through the race. Oh jeez. Everyone's scrunched up together. I don't like the look of this. Yeah. The thing that'll help you out a lot is if you know the timing of when to actually grip and cut the corner. At least that's where I am getting at. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid boosting here because I don't want to take chances of having to take as much damage as possible. Okay, one star. Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting first place here. At least I could get fourth. Alright. Where would that put me after coming in fourth? Ah, oh, it's a tie. Shoot. Wait, I'm gonna have to win this next one. Alright, set to beta. Alright, this one has two loops from the looks of it. Alright, I want to give myself a little bit more speed. So if I can play my cards right, and hope to avoid those really tight turns, especially like the one near the beginning. Yeah, not fall off there, too. Because there's one area you would definitely do not want to fall. That's the two areas around there you definitely do not want to fall. Make that three! Oh, shoot. Yeah, and those little bumps over there, definitely be careful of those. Okay, maybe the stars represent the knockouts that you probably actually pulled off yourself. So, the kills that you actually accrue towards your AI opponents can be accumulated with that, which is a really interesting stat to keep track of. Alright. Alright, I passed my rival, so I should be set for victory as long as nothing stupid happens. Alright, I'm gonna have to be very careful around here. And there we go. Okay. So I think that put me in a good, reasonable margin in the lead right now for Red Canyon 2. Oh boy. By slimline means you have a very narrow road ahead. And definitely, definitely be extra cautious around here and try to avoid boosted there if possible, because that will throw you out of control. Especially if that narrow road happens to not have a wall. Yeah, they got... Also, forgot to mention, there's a narrow boosting field. Boost recovery field. The only time where it's probably safe to do the boost is if you're on the straightaway around there. Other than that, it's a pretty vulnerable, pretty risky endeavor if you try to use the boost around this road, around these kinds of roads. Right. Right, so far so good. Yeah, got to mention about rubber banning as well. The higher the difficulty, the worse the rubber banding is going to get. All right, fortunately, I am in prime position for victory. Right, and then White Land 2. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give a little bit more speed on that. It's pretty neutral in a standpoint, except with the outside edge around the halfway through the track. Well, right, so I thought it was pretty standard, except you have this pipe. What looks like a pipe. Oh boy, I almost forgot about that! If you're not careful, you're going to get thrown off easily. Right, at least I got two more lives, so... open that everything that comes in full circle. Yeah, as long as I don't do anything stupid around here. Definitely be very, very cautious as you go into this part right here. Yeah. Is this pipe right here? This part right here is going to be the one that will get you if you don't take it carefully. And snagged it! And with that, we got one more race to go. Loot City 3, Jumps of Doom. Yeah, I'm gonna keep everything on neutral here. Ah, yeah, this one. This one has got the corners, which... The grip is gonna come in handy if you come across those. Yeah, if you take those jumps, definitely watch where you go. Which is... On this next attempt, I'm probably gonna avoid taking those. Because for me, I have not mastered those kinds of maneuvers. Alright. Oh yeah, I fell off again. Shoot. Okay, looks like I'm down to my last life. Okay, so I need to get this one. I need to get this one. I cannot. Failure is not an option for this last attempt. Make sure I don't lose it here. Yeah, not only double tapping actually helps you cut the corners, it allows you to quickly recover and gain a little bit more regain control. So far, so good. Oh boy. Right. Thankfully, it was not at the part where I could get thrown into the abyss. If it was, I just had to open my mouth. And there is the game over screen. Made you on the last track. Alright, I have returned. And hopefully we'll get it done this time. As you'll see in the next couple of minutes, the final times of the races that I went into are different compared to what you see on the video because... This is the second attempt, and I hope to finish it this time. And, whoa, okay, I wasn't expecting to get that early jump on that. Considering my luck in a nutshell prevents me from doing that. Alright. But double tapping the grip. Not only for the C for the left grip and R for the right grip, not only will it cut the corner effectively, but it'll also help stabilize your movement in hopes of getting the max speed. Alright. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Yeah, don't lose. Don't lose control. Right, looks good. Alright, let's hope I don't lose on this final lap. Like I did in that one attempt. It was all going well until something stupid happens. Alright, let's try this again. And stabilize, please. Well, I could just do that. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid boosting here. Considering I don't want to take any more chances than I need to. Yeah. Now I can say we're safe. Honestly, I did not expect that attempt to go a little bit more smoothly than I thought. Considering my last attempts were a disaster. A complete and utter BS. Alright, 587. Yes, as you can see from those points of the final results, I actually did better on this attempt, on the second attempt of these races, compared to the first one, as you see in the video. The Firefield, I actually did better on Firefield in this first attempt, as together and I got a kill. Alright, in Silence 2, I did much better there. Alright, set to beta, I did paste it. Red Canyon 2, I laced it again, also got another kill. Alright, White Land 2, I actually did better than I thought I would. And then Mute City 3, as you should see right there. Alright, first place overall, and two kills overall. So, those stars definitely represent the kills that you got on your opponents. So, like I said, it's an interesting stat to keep this game likes to keep track of. But who am I to judge? Alright. That's another GP in the bag. Even though it was more disastrous than I thought it would be. Alright, fireworks display. That's it for the King Cup. Next time, we take another Grand Prix. WiiWizGaming is signing off, and I will see you then.